Breaking right now, one person has been shot in Northeast Charlotte. Police say it happened on the 2000 block of Pimpernel Street. This is video from the scene just into the newsroom. Mecklenburg EMS says one person was taken to the hospital with possible life-threatening injuries. No word yet on if there's been any arrests made. We'll have the latest on this developing story tomorrow morning on Wake Up Charlotte.